Oh, crap. Gotcha. Steel broadsword. I'm gonna be overweight. Leather round shield. Leather helm. Leather left pauldron. Iron cross. I wonder what costs more. Can I pick up the leather round shield? Can I carry any more stuff? Alright. Sad to say. I don't know why he just calls it stuff. Oh. I was in here. You come across a group of people resting. They seem to be a group of adventurers. There are enemies nearby. Where are the adventurers? Oh! Wait. Are you an adventurer? Sorcerer? Are you perhaps an adventurer too? It's gotta be a mod. No! Oh! You're outnumbered. Do you really think you can get away with this? No? You gotta be kidding me. That's the warm ashes, isn't it? I think that was Warm Ashes. Thanks, Warm Ashes! We don't have enough problems here. Oops. They were up there. Let's go in here. Maybe I won't encounter anyone in here. Enemies. I think I was supposed to use my etiquette to, like, deal with them. But that didn't work out very well. Oh, now you're switching. I'm stuck in the doorway. Steel flail, leather right pauldron, chain greaves. I already have chain greaves, don't I? Yeah. Chain boots. Yeah. These leather boots. I'll take the chain boots. Wait, that's not. Alright, never mind. Alright, where's the. Where's the chain boots? Wait, no, I put it back. That's the problem. That's what I did before. Equip. Excellent. Now I'm no longer running around this dungeon barefoot. Always a good thing. Now, can I rest somewhere? stealth and critical strike improved. Hold on. Dodging apparently also improved. So critical strike is 6%. Stealth. Oh, stealth is my main. Okay, my short blade is 35 now. Stealth is 22. Awesome. Yeah, this is when, this is the title in which you started, gaining increases from skills. Can I climb? Oh. I'm probably gonna end up hurting myself. Sweet. I did it! I climbed the thing! Oh. Sorry guys, I know I've gone in this room like 3 or 4 times. Wait. Did I go through there? Or I meant to go through here. Hmm. I keep going in here. What is wrong with me? It does not unlock. How do I do? This lock has nothing to fear from you. Wait, how do I go into lock picking mode? Or do I need lock picks for that? My detail should be all up. Hello. Nice loot pile. 50 gold. Really? I think steel should be better than iron, right? Well, they're both steel. Iron stat is this back. So I can take all that. I have a griffin's feather. And ivory. Looking for some flavor text on this stuff, but there's none. Sweet. I bashed the door because I didn't know how to lockpick. I probably need lockpicks to do that. Been in there. And this ends here. So these are these back rooms. Complete. Sounds like someone's going insane over there. That goes back into the back room, so I'll go up here. I think I've explored a little of up there, but I have not gone up here, nor through here. I see the light through the doorway. Nice. 21 gold, a werebore's tusk, and shoes. Just regular shoes. I don't know why I'm taking the regular shoes, but I don't know why I'm stabbing fire either. What's that sound? Creaky sound. You hear that? Oh, another imp! You make that sound? Gotcha. 2 gold. I wonder if every time I hear that, coin sound, someone looting, someone else looting somebody, taking my loot. Oh, look at that. Sweet. More loot pile. 11 gold and orc's blood. Ooh, 73 gold as well. And we're about overweight again. What's this way? Have I been in there? I have, I think. I hear another skeleton. And I don't want to deal with those. Yeah, I've been this way. So then there's this door. Some kind of a ritual going on here. Empty room. That's definitely a skeleton. I'm hearing things, doors, as I'm looking at the map. Don't want any more skeletons. Oh! An orc! Ow. Gotcha. Yeah, here is someone looting somebody. An elven broadsword. Put this back, take the elven. Alright. Put that back too, take the elven. Steel buckler. Leather helm. What kind of buckler am I wearing there? Leather, 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 leather. So there's a... Well, I have it here, so let's see. How do we see what we currently... I don't have it. Leather buckler. Steel buckler. Okay. I guess whenever I switch... It's gonna put my shield away. Brother. I have to rest again, though. Back into the fray. He came out of here. Oh my. He was just hanging out with those skulls, I guess. So it is it a bat fighting a skeleton? And then looting it? So I would like to leave this place. I'm missing something, obviously. I feel like I've explored all or most of it. I'm definitely missing something because there are things fighting things. Or at least making noise. Maybe here we have yet to go. Oh. That's right. I remember now. Well, the only place I have left to go is up here. I would think, unless I missed a secret door or something. Hanging moss? Feel like Skyrim, I can pick the hanging moss. That's another way. Have I been down here? I think so. Yeah. I still think that I haven't been all the way up. Like, all the way through here. this way. Whoa! Oh! Crap! I was just so distracted by the other battle. I hear you fighting. I think that's the way out. Observe the battle. Oh! Your foe has been vanquished! Now your foe is me! Gotcha. A potion recipe. You cannot use this. Recipe for a potion of orc strength. Hmm. Oh, pure water, orc's blood, and iron. Iron what? Iron anything? Iron. Ingot? What kind of iron? Well, I don't have pure water. I have iron stuff, and I have orc's blood. No. Clicky. So, it was fighting the bats. That goes out, obviously. So it was fighting the rat and the giant bat. Now, as tempting as it may be to leave, I hear more foes. And there's a way I haven't gone, which I believe is this way. What's that at the end? Oh. You better run. Oh. I've leveled up. I'm sure you can still kill me, though. Gotcha! You do have the higher ground, but... thing crush you. Oh, he's on it. I got a free hit in. Oh, crap. 3 hit points, really? Steel short bow. I'm not sure what kind of bow I'm using now. I already have a steel sharp bow. Okay. Wow, he chased me all the way. Okay. This is not the only way up, but I just... It's the way that's easy for me to remember. That was crazy. We're almost done with this dungeon. That's a way out, but there was stuff. I hear another one? He's fighting a rat. Didn't last long. I heard that. What is this at the end? It's just a, okay, just a light. Oh! I'm not sure if I'm damaging him. Oh, he's damaged me. Oh, I walked into that one. Ow. Now, unfortunately, oh my god, he's right there. Is that the... Oh. Oh, get out of that mode. I don't think I damaged him at all. Need a healing potion. Crap! Yeah. Gotcha! A lot easier that time. Potion recipe. Potion of Healing. Red Berries, Troll's Blood, Elixir Vitae, and Mercury. Thank you very much. Leather helm, leather stuff. Elven Dagger. Might sell for something. Steel Claymore. The Elven Dagger instead. Oh, brother. Oh, crap! Where'd you come from? I am not prepared to deal with you right now. He's coming. Leather buckler. Steel buckler. What is the difference? Can't see the difference in the AC here. He seems faster. Crap. Whoops. How many of those things do we have to fight? Climbing, dodging, critical strike improved. Sweet. Some percent, 8% climbing. You know, it'd be cool if we could see all the skills in one screen. Because you don't remember which is your minor or major. Climbing 15%. Even though he died from climbing. I don't know where it came out of. Oh, there's a hidden door. Oh, I almost got you. I'm stuck in the corner. That wasn't a corner. I thought it was. Where you going? Ow, you hit me. Got you. Wow. Privateer's Hold is no joke. So that was a hidden room. Oh boy, we got a torture room here. He came out of this hidden room. There'd be something good in it. Well. I mean, maybe there is. I don't know if we're supposed to go clicking around on walls or something. All right, let's get out of here. Let us be gone from this place. This godforsaken place. I think everything should be dead. That's not the way out. Isn't that glowing brighter than it was just before? Now I have Persistent Dungeons mod installed, which means if we leave this place and then come back, everything's supposed to stay dead. Where was this? Oh. Alright. I'm sure I missed a secret or two. Let's go out. I douse the torch. Congratulations, you have made it out of the starter dungeon Privateer's Hold. I bet you're wondering what to do now. What you need is a town. Towns have the services you will need throughout the game. Let's fast travel to one. I don't want to fast travel to one. Fast travel is done by pressing the V key. The region that you're in is highlighted in red. Click on that region, get a blow up map. There are a lot of places on this map. I will show you guys the map, but I'm going to walk to the nearest town. Let's find the city of Daggerfall. Find, type in Daggerfall. Cautiously and ends. For this tutorial to continue, you should go to a large city, such as the city of Daggerfall. We'll pick up the lessons again in 14 days. This should give plenty of time to get there. Alright. By that time, I will have forgotten. Okay, so just if you head It feels as if you entered another plane of existence. Oh, what? Oh my god! I'm beside myself. You cross a well-trod path, a bird calls nearby. Right, so as I was saying, if you leave directly, when you're leaving the place, the dungeon, it's not in here, right? I don't think, no. When you leave the dungeon, if you keep heading straight out, you'll eventually come to a town called Gothway Gardens. That's where we're headed next. If somebody doesn't kill us and laugh. So it's probably warm ashes. They're probably waiting for us out there. Let me just rest just in case. You come across a group of people. Oh, boy. Nobody this time? That's one of those things. We'll head there next episode. It's a mod, I believe, to get the shards. If you get three of those, you get an ability increase. I forget what it's called, actually. So something doesn't kill me. But pause that. Daggerfall Sky Shards. There are, I believe, 92. It's either 92 or 192. I think it's 192 throughout the entire region. If you... Every six of them, you get to get one ability increase. So strength, charisma, whatever, 1 point for every three. Pretty neat. So we're going to check that out and then we'll head to the town. But yeah. The crazy thing is, here's Daggerfall region. You have all these regions. And then if you click on a region, keep in mind there's across here as well. There's Isles. So if you click on a region, I filtered out towns. These are all towns. So this is how many towns are in the region. Temples. This is with everything on. That's how many places there are. Each dot is a place. It's completely insane. And you can... Yeah, zoom in more. That's how big this game is. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.